Viva la revolución!
A shout out to the Tropican Feliz, who just got a new home. Officer Mendez, you know you can strip search me anytime. Also, you forgot your handcuffs. I kept them as a little memento. But if you need them, I could take your hat instead. Tournament from the newly constructed lumber mill. As you know, I'm the reigning champion with this sound. Try to top that, lumber mill. We'll be right back. Our very own Tropican cabaret offers fun, passion, dance, glee, and scantily clad women galore. It is like a small-scale Jolly Roger for city folk.
The great communist revolution started in Russia. Unfortunately, it was a resounding success. Now they have no one to revolt against. The revolution is its own reward, but have a little something extra from its fruits.
School years. I was an acne-covered menace back then. The head cheerleader once stole my jock boyfriend Raul, so I made her eat her own pom-poms. Then I said to Raul, "You can't dump me, I'll dump you," and promptly pushed him in a cesspit. Luckily, I've changed for the better since then.
Thank you.